The Coca-Cola bottle sign is a radiological sign that affects the extrinsic ocular musculature in patients with thyroid eye disease, patients with Graves' ophthalmopathy. It is defined as an enlargement of the muscle belly. With respect to the tendinous insertion, simulating the appearance of the traditional Coca-Cola bottle. For us, the nature of muscle enlargement is very important, since it is one of the main findings to differentiate it from idiopathic orbital inflammatory syndrome, orbital pseudotumor, in which the tendinous insertion is also compromised and enlarged, unlike the thyroid eye disease. Here you can see other examples of this radiological sign. Remember that in orbital pseudotumor, the tendinous insertions are also affected. They are also enlarged, which helps to distinguish between the two diseases.